Hockey's the name of the game, and we're ready to play it. Hi, everybody. Gary Thorne with Bill Clement. Let's go.
Let's drop the puck. I mean, that's what the players are saying, and we're ready, too.
Takes that on the right wing. He's got some room. Pokes that one away at center ice. He'll carry that one up the middle. Good pass. Chance scores. Then an early goal will give them the lead.
And this is exactly what you want in a home game.
Now they'll drop the puck, and what they want is another goal. They want to start right now to put this game away early. Nice work. So there's a shot at goal-scoring area. Over to the official scorer for the call on this. Gomeski's penalty just picked up. Goaltender interference. 2 minutes. Puck control now off the draw in their own zone. To Heskinen. To Lee. He'll move it himself. Great deke right there. He moved and scores! And a shorthanded goal. Not sure if the goaltender ever saw that quick wrist shot.
High to the stick side, Gary. He might consider holding his blocker and his stick a little higher next time.
2-on-2 on the rush. Great deke. He's got room. Picks that puck up. Back up to that blue line point area to Heskinen. Needs to get rid of it. Breaks up the play in his own end. Dumps it in. Brent. Moves it to the blue line. To Lee. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Try and create a little offense in behind the net. Needs to play this effectively here. They're on him. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. To Lee. We'll get a face-off here in the offside. Over 7 minutes gone in the first period. Good battle at both ends of the ice. This one's tied at one apiece. Brought in on the offside. There's a face-off win in the middle. Picks that up. To the point. Loose puck and he gains control of it. To Comiskey. Pass along the wing. Oh, what a move. Snaps it. Pad save made. Shoots that one up the wall to Lee. They're on him. Poke check. There's a big hit along the boards. Brings that puck into the offensive zone. To Comiskey. Nice pass. Out all the way to the point. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Shoots. Pad save. To Brent. Score! And that's two unanswered goals now. Koskinen. Through center ice to Messier. Picks it up. Puck checks it away. He's got it on the stick. Got the chance. There's the shot. He got in to shoot, but he had nowhere to go with the puck. Kaminsky. Play's going to go on here, but we're going to get a penalty. This is going to be a delayed call. First period is over, and there were some scoring chances. If you like offense, you get to see a little there. After one, it is 2-1. Shots are really indicative, Bill, of how this game's been played.
Well, this is a coach's kind of game, Gary. Defense first, lots of shots that aren't getting to the net, and lots of hitting.
Great to have you with us, everybody, as we get underway here in the second period. Power play still underway here as they pick it up in their own zone. Knocks it away. Breakaway chance. Defender's running his back. Scores in the net, but hang on. Referee is saying no, that may have been kicked in.
Remember now, a player can actually angle his skate to deflect the puck in the net as long as he did not make a distinct kicking motion, so that's what the decision's going to hinge on here.
That's why these reviews can be so important in a game like this, counting that goal.
Yeah, the question I always have, Gary, is how much momentum is gained when there's that delay when they have to review it?
Puck left for his teammate as he ties it up on the draw. Koskinen to Lee. He's had a big goal in this period. That's why we've got a tie game. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. To Lee. To Messier. Swiveled him into the ice. Couldn't receive that. He got knocked away. Needs to hurry this power play. Intercepts that one. To Messier. Takes that pass in the middle of the ice, heading in. Good play to get that puck away. To Lee. Flips that softly to the other side. Big time shot off the pad. Brent. Good clearing effort. We'll lug that one through. Has the loose puck to Brent. Quick shot. Shot gets blocked. Messier. On the charge. 3-on-2. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. Got the puck. Wrist shot on. Oh, what a shot. Scores. And that's going to be number 2 this evening. Good pass. He's got that up the wing. Shot! Oh, save made. He had nothing to shoot at. Huskins freezing up the puck will give us a face-off now. Lee's backhand is as good as you want. Off a backhand opportunity, you generally get a goal on that. Bill, I don't know how he made that save. Kane's control. Kaminsky. Good poke check. Has control. He's got room. He's out on a breakaway. Save. Lee. Here they come. 2-on-1 opportunity. Got to make the move here.
Got time.
Good work. He got that stick on the puck. To Kattik. Big opportunity. Great save. In off the defender. What a helping hand that was. Good goal coming still early enough in a game so that you've increased that lead substantially. The question is it a put-away goal early in a game?
No, not yet. I mean, there's so much time left. Anything can happen here.
Able to come away with the puck here right in front of his own net. Pass through center to Comiskey. Finds a little room on the side, and he'll move it up. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Under 2 minutes remaining in our second period. Kattik's goal, that's a rather comfortable two-goal lead. Face-off coming up. That whistles for the offside. There's a neutral zone face-off win. Pass up the middle to Heskinen, to Messier. He's already got 2 goals in this game. Hat trick, maybe. Great long pass from the defensive zone to center ice. To Kattik. Leaves him behind. Comiskey. And we've completed two. Man, that was good. A lot of up and down action. Both teams had chances. It's still a close game. Outstanding game so far. What we're going to ask is, can they maintain it?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, some good defense. I mean, pick something. It is all in front of our eyes in this game.
Intermission of our two-goal game. And it's a two-goal game because of this late period goal. Get going here in the third. Lugs that puck into the offensive end. Good sheet of ice right there, all the way up to the point. Needs to get a play going. Heskinen. Turnover. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Playing here in the third period. Kattik's goal that was scored in the second. He put him up by 2, and they still have that lead. I got to pass it in, dump into the zone. Brent's chop at it. Pressure's on now. He's got to move that puck. To Brent. Connects on that one through the Midland area. Lee. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Giving credit for a block. I don't think he even saw that one. Good move to get by. Lee. Loose puck, he's got it. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. Comiskey. Good wrist shot, and he scores! And another one in the goal column. He's got a chance for a trick. Sometimes the soft toss is as good as the hard one as he gets that one into the zone. To Messier. Big lead in this game, and he's been a part of it. Two goals on the board. Receives that pass in center ice from the wing. Oh, dances. Got him in the open ice. Picks that one up in front of his netminder. Good pass off that wing goes to Messier. Carries to center. To Comiskey. Comiskey's control of the puck tonight. What is the problem?
Well, I'm not sure what is causing it, but I will tell you this. You're not going to catch up on the scoreboard when you make plays like that.
Takes the shot. Wanted more on that one from that area. Breaks it up. He shoots. He scores. And that's a hat trick. What a night. Kadek's going to look back at this game and know that if there's a difference maker in it, he's the one.
They should win this game easily, and he's the big reason why. He's a star power player, and he put all of his offensive tools.
Score! He's got a shot at a trick. That's his second. That last goal, just a continuation of domination.
Yeah, and I don't see it stopping.
And the puck is touched up, and that'll draw the icing whistle.
Ooh, a good push. He only wants one thing. Let's go.
Messier's points total has reached one of those numbers that he's going to remember for a long time, Bill.
140 points, Gary, for the career now, and he will be knocking on the 150 mark next.
Offensive attack off that faceoff win. Brent's plus-minus numbers tonight, Bill, are terrible.
Well, I don't know how anybody was going to be a plus player in a game like this.
Prister unintentionally redirects that. He picks up the loose puck. Stick work pokes it away. Quick shot. Blocker save. Boy, I don't know how they didn't score there. Good clear after all that pressure. Great deke, and he's got it on the stick. To Messier. On a breakaway. The whistle blows, and the signal is a penalty shot.
And this is exactly the right call, and something that we love to see. Well, unless you're the guy that did the tripping, but we get to see a penalty shot here.
Shot scores! Over the glass they come. Hat trick, he's got three. They say there's a home ice advantage. That certainly has been one in this game.
No kidding. Been like a big snowball rolling down the hill, getting bigger.
Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. And that will be whistled on the icing. Hansen's going to go. 2 minutes. Interference.
Well, this is going to be called interference, Gary, and I'm not sure there was any interference there. This is a sketchy call right here. All right, knuckles are about to fly. 19 minutes, 5 seconds. Folks, this is all about heart.
Unbelievable punch.
You tell me who isn't surprised with this, Gary. What a punch.
Boy, what an effort by this team in front of its home crowd to be able to play as well as they did skating and then to do what they did in those fights. Both pluses.
Well, as if this home team didn't have enough to smile about, Gary, they're all grinning now.
There's a face-off win in the middle. Here's a chance to do a little lugging as he brings this one through the neutral area. Just about done here in the third. For one team, a big win. The other one can't wait to get out. Good defensive play to break it up. Messier's stick tonight. Boy, has he had some gold in there.
Without a doubt, and he's been on the ice when his team has scored.
He scores! Oh, is he hot tonight? Another goal, and they're piling up. Try and create a play. To count it. He's one of the reasons they're so far on top right now. Three goal games so far. Shot, chance, scores! What a big offensive night! He scores again! Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Good play to hold that in the zone. Lindsay. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is. Brent's picked up a two-minute charging penalty. They win that offensive draw.
Well, this was an interesting hockey game. I mean, it looked like it was going to be close, and then the game started. Turned out to be a